Hey, stream.
Hello.
Okay, I think we're alive. Hello, hello. Okay. So I do like this. And I think today we're just going to start the game up and not tap out of it. Okay, here we go. So, Spider-Man 3, the movie. Oh. Wow, that's loud. Okay, yeah, so here we are. Oh, yeah. So I want to. That works. Okay. I want to. Where am I? Should be next to a goblin. But first, let me just try and do something a little bit drastic or config. I think. Oh, okay, so Q. Okay. So I was just thinking, how am I supposed to swing of a ball? That's up here, right? Do-do-do-do. Let me just warm up a little bit. Oh, what was that? What was that? Did I miss it? Isn't this just the goblin thing? Or is it the car? Okay, here we go. Okay, let's try something. Get him over here. No, no, not that. That's fine, I guess. Here we go. Okay, that was it. Today, what is that? What is that? Get your boots out of my shop. Why? Huh. That's weird, huh? That's too weird. Let's go back. Where is it? Oh! And now it's gone. Maybe it was just something someone had dropped. I think so. Let's look at these people.
Hello?
Hey! She ran into Spidey. Oh, I didn't run into her on purpose. Let's go to... Oh. Oops. Come on. Are these construction types? Bleach blonde.
Pull over, get out of the vehicle, he wrecks us. This is your
stuff. Oh, he has another kind of hair. Let's look at his hair. Definitely another kind of hair.
Put your hands up. Thanks for your help, Spidey. No problem.
Okay. Oh, he dropped the thing. What does it say? I wonder what it says. It's moving. Gossip. Pierda. Piardera. This is too weird. Oh. Give me that. What is that? Flamingo? Need to go. To this one. See if we get our new suit today. Oh yeah, let me just try this.
Save the day, Spidey. No problem.
Pretty significant. Huh. How do I wonder how if I do this? Oh, that's the wrong one. Right. Up and crawl, crawl, crawl. Oh. Crawl, 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 crawl. Crawl. Okay. They stuck the landing there. Oh.
What could have happened to him?
Oh.
Harry, please. I didn't kill your dad.
Shut up. I don't want to hear any more of your lies.
Oh crap, I missed it. Oh. This is hard. Kinda. Oh. Oh. Boom. Oh. Dude. Six. How am I supposed to press that?
My best friend, Harry. I don't want to fight you.
Yeah? Well, then hurry up and die.
Oh, dudes. Okay, we can figure this out. Oh crap. Harry! I can't believe this.
You obviously know your dad was a Green Goblin. He was trying to kill me.
I wish he had. You had no right to take him from me.
Oh, that was close. Oh, you're eight. Oh. Ah. Oh no, I missed it. Ah. Ah. No. Ah, dude. Okay, he really means it. His son. Let's try. No. Who? 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 My dude. Okay, where is it? Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh! My dude! Oh! My guy! Chill with the sword. Oh, I'm getting run over. Bro, one more, I'm gone. Oh, my bro. That's it. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, crap. I missed it. That's it. Okay. Oh, dudes! Harry! This is exactly like the movie! What?
Harry! I gotta get you to a hospital.
Oh, man! I'm so happy I did that in the first try. Whoa!
Hang in there, buddy.
Okay. Here we go. How do you like that for a beginning of this stream? Wow. Woo. Okay, let's just calm down. Let me just... Dude, that's so cool. Wow. Special occasions allow web slingshot. Check them out. Slingshot, okay. Dude. Oh, what's this? The scorpion?
Mr. Gargan, I have another job for you.
No! I won't do it! You said you'd make me normal again.
Oh, my heart's still beating from...
Dr.
That epic fight with Harry.
But your mind is still in need of an adjustment. If you resist, you'll force me to use other methods.
Please. No. Not again. I can't take it. Let me go!
He's gonna break free. Didn't get to hear that.
Man, guy's a monster. You sure he's secure back there?
That brute ain't going nowhere. Oh, something at the roof.
Oh, he's a killer. Cold-blooded. Blaze in the sun. What? Oh, look at that. All right.
Sorry, Scorp.
Oh, she's just gonna, I'm gonna pick him up. Who is she? Oh, that's not her.
Jessica.
I'm here, Mac. You'll be okay.
Jessica.
Be careful putting him in the van.
Gotta take some pictures, Spidey.
Biocon? Well, I know I've heard that name before.
Objectives. No objectives, really? What about the map? Did I get a new point? Let me press. Isn't it R? Oh, we need to go to the bugle. The wolf. Martin Thrill Ride. My Bomba 3. Scorpion. Yeah, there you go. Wow. Okay, we should do a lot of things today. Maybe we should do one of each. I think so. Wait, here we are. Apocalypse. I wonder what that's all about. Oh, you see that clock tower? I'm trying to make it a nice swinging experience here. So I'm starting to use the keyboard. Here's Spidey. Oh, that's those blonde dudes. Okay.
Spider-Man, you have to hurry. I heard one of those thugs saying they were gonna take over the subway system.
There's a commuter's nightmare. Don't worry, I'm on it.
Music down here is pretty crazy. Hello?
Wow! Did you see those guys running down the tunnel?
Yeah, crazy. I've never seen nothing like that.
Get on the train, Spidey. Dude, these guys. The music on it. That's intense, man. Okay, I dig the music.
I must be getting close. There's music.
Definitely. Oh, you took the music away. Dude, that was so cool though. Okay, we need to go that way, huh? We're just gonna... Do you know how cool that was? What do we got here? Oh, the partying. Okay. That's interesting to Spidey. What's down here?
think I made a wrong turn somewhere.
Yeah, maybe, but... just curious.
Sounds like they're right on the other side of this wall.
Okay, there we go. Wonder if we could just borrow this guy. Huh. Maybe it's a cutscene.
Hey, neighbors. Can I borrow a cup of sugar? Free some hostages?
Spidey, save us!
Dude, you're not messing around. Oh. Get this guy over here. Whew. Oh, hey, 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 hey. Oh. Oh, double. But not a triple. Whew. Okay. Oh, 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 chill, chill, chill. Okay, let's do this one.
Thank you.
And this
Thanks
one.
Thanks for the rescue, Spider-Man.
OG Blonde. Oh. I feel like I'm missing something. Oh.
Right on, Spidey.
Pretty not good. Did I just jump down? Of nightmares, dude. I should not jump down. Okay, okay, okay.
Shoot, I thought I was a good idea. It was close.
Okay, let's just remember that down. The music is back. Oh. Ow. Hello. Whoa! I put him on a train! What the heck are you doing down here? Did you see that? I put him on the train. After other attack. Okay, I like it. We did it. I would like some ratatouille. Or I'll just be back when I learn how to say it. Boing. Ba-da-da, dun dun dun. Boing. Oh, I missed it. And the light is red. Where should we go? Right over here. Apocalypse part 3. or this one? Dirty cops, this one. Let's get the green, and we out. Sometimes patience is a virtue. Okay, Spidey down. You ready, Spidey?
Wolf, how's tricks?
Couldn't be worse. I just discovered dirty cops in the department. One or two would be bad enough, but it looks like the department's infested with them. I overheard some talk about a business meeting with one of the local gangs. Might be a payoff. So...
I know. You want me to break it up and get you evidence to nail?
Exactly. I didn't hear the details, but they definitely mentioned the toy factory. Sounds like a good place to start.
I'll check it out. Hey, by the way, Dwolf... Watch your back, okay?
Hey, I can take care of myself.
Her heart's in the right place, but she really needs to lighten up.
Okay. Friendly advice from Spidey. Wow. This looks amazing. Halls, offices, and the whole city. I like the double jump. Boink. Buddy down! Woo! I gotta remember this is Spidey 3 and not 2. I'm not supposed to lose my powers. Boink.
This is the toy factory. Now to find that meeting. I should get some photo evidence for DeWolf before I crash the party.
Okay. That's a great idea, Spidey.
All right, cop. We got your money.
Good job, honey. Just so as you know, I also take payment in services rendered, if you know what I mean.
Screw that! Cash or nothing! And you stay out of arsenic candy turf. Make sure evidence against the girls goes missing and anything else we need.
Yeah, it ain't charity. We know our end of the bargain.
You better, because hell has no fury like an arsenic girl scorned.
All right, already, I get it. We doing this or what?
Okay, I did
it. I have the shot I needed. Now, to take care of these guys.
Okay. Hello? I'd just like to say hello. You don't need to hit me! I'm already being here. Oh! I'm already being shot. I'm already being hit. Boom, 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 boom. Whew. Oh, please. Boing up in the air. Pretty not good idea. Huh? Whoa. Huh. Oh, dude. Can I do anything? No, I don't care, but she's gonna beat me up. Oh, that was it. Oh, not that one. Wow, she's real tough. I always lose to these girls, man. Look at Spidey.
This is the toy factory.
No.
Now to find that meeting.
Gotta start all over. Can't believe it. How could you beat me up so easy?
I should get some photo evidence for DeWolf before I crash the party.
Okay.
All right, cop, we got your money.
Good job, honey. Just so you know, I also take payment in services rendered, if you know what I mean.
Screw that! Cash or nothing! And you stay out of arsenic candy turf. Make sure evidence against the girls goes missing and anything else we need.
Yeah, it ain't charity. Huh. We know our end of the bargain.
You better, because hell has no fury like an arsenic girl scorned.
All right already, I get it. We doing this or what?
I have the shot I needed. Now, to take care of these guys.
Yep, just like that. Oh, that was really cool. Dude, this is really, really fast. That's really, really slow. Oh, not that girl. She's really bad. I mean, good. Whoa! Not like that! What? Oh, I did something. Ooh. Oh! Shit, dude, I can't let her hit me. I wonder if I could do anything. Oh, I can't do anything. Gotta do something! How is it I'm supposed to do that? Come on. Oh! How did I do that? How the heck did I do that? She's gone. Get me on the wall. Oh. That's too hard. That's really hard, man. Okay. Can I please get some health? Can I get down from here? I think I have so low health that I'm going deaf. Okay. Let's try not to swing into any buses on this one. Landing.
I owe you for catching those dirty cops. Hopefully I'll get one of them to crack and I can throw all the trash out of the department.
Glad I could help tidy up.
Hey. Upgrade unlocked. Fast chain attacks. Chain of six attacks in a row. Yeah. Sorry. Let me just drink some water. Water. I guess you could kind of see or look into the. Oh, look at that. That's what we want to go and look at. Hey. Huh. Okay. So. Turn like this, buddy. Maybe we should do a daily bugle mission. I'm a photographer. Okay, let me just go downstairs and get some water, and I'll be right back for a photography job. Okay, be right back. Okay. What's going on over here? Hello? Okay then. Yeah, we should go to the Daily Bugle. Oh, and the Mary Jane Thrill Ride. Wow. How wonderful. There's more of those. Mad Bomber. Scorpion Unleashed. Okay. Isn't there any more goblin missions? Let me see here. Scorpion, Arsenic, Bugle, me, Apocalypse, Marjane, Mad Bomber. Huh. Okay. Arsenic candy. Bare necessity. I should do this one. Okay. Oh, well then.
What's up, officer?
Good to see you, Spidey. We got a tip that the Apocalypse want to blow this power station. If they do that, there'll be a citywide blackout.
Time to go put their lights out.
He's a little bit slow. Kinda messed it up.
The Apocalypse gang is on the move. Suspect vehicle stopped. Shots fired. All units please respond.
I think I'll go teach them the rules of the road.
I'll lead the way.
Okay.
Hey.
Oh, where did he go? Oh, okay, so we got the target here.
One more car headed right for the power station. We'll never get there in time.
I can.
Okay then. Oh. This might hurt.
Just a wild guess, but I'm thinking I shouldn't touch that.
Did I just see?
That's one.
Dude.
Just a few more. One more to go. That's the last one. Now to get that bomb out of here.
Yep.
Time to disarm it. I have to get this thing somewhere safe and fast. I think I know just the place.
Ooh. Poor fish.
Man is always trying to tell us what to do. Trying to tell us what's right and what's wrong. Let me tell you, it ain't no difference. It just comes down to who has the power to make the rules. And from now on, we have the power. We make the rules. Our time has come.
I bet they're not even smart enough to think of a rule. I don't even know what is a rule,
so,
or what it's for.
You wouldn't know power.
Oh, look at that.
In the ass.
Spider's web.
Sure as hell wouldn't know what to do with it if you got it. But hey, you think you're tough guys? In that case, show me what you got.
That's right, Spidey. Well said. Okay. Okay, I'm taking a lot of damage here. Oh, one more hit and I'm gone. That's it. I thought I had one. I just needed to get him up in the air, but I'm down. Let's try again. Okay, I'm gonna make this one much better.
He's trying to tell us what to do.
Hey, Tyler.
Tell us what's right and what's wrong.
That happens to us, right? Let me tell you. I was so close. Did you see that? I just need to get him in the air. To make the
rules. And from now on, we have the power. We make the rules.
I just want to hear what Spidey said before again.
The apocalypse is here!
I am so sick of you mouth-breathing knuckle draggers. You wouldn't know power if it kicked you in the ass. You sure as hell wouldn't know what to do with it if you got it. Hey, you think you're tough guys? In that case, show me what you got.
Okay, let's try this. Not that! Definitely not that! Okay, here we go. I need to separate them out a little bit, especially this guy with the gun. Oh! Dude. Okay, wait. I can do these all day. You don't even need to. Okay, this guy. Oh, dude! I'm not feeling that. Okay, so he's just like unsippable. Oh, dude. This can't happen. Okay, let me just think here. Got this guy. Oh, I need to really be fast on that one. This guy has so much health. I feel like I'm missing out on something. Dude. Could I please find some health? Can't even take one more, and I bet if I get him down more, he's gonna be starting some crazy stuff. This dude, kinda need to do this perfect. He just attacked me. Dog, he just attacked me. How does he have so much health? I mean, that's almost insane, right? He is Apocalypse. He must be, right? Oh, I zipped the wrong guy. Okay, let's just chill. I wonder if I use my special attack on this dude. I could have done that earlier. It kind of works. Can't take any hits, man. Oh! Look at that! He's like perfect. Oh! He's perfect, dude! Need to get out of here. He's perfect! I'm dead. Oh! Mother! Apocalypse ends me. Oh. He's pretty perfect, though.
He's always trying to tell us what to do. Trying to tell us what's right and what's wrong.
That's right. That's Spidey. I really can't take any hits, guys. I'm sorry. You can get it too. Oh, I can't get it. Only you can get it. Whew. Okay, take it easy. Let's try and read this guy. What is he doing here? Run around, run around. And I'm gonna counter him. Right? Run around, run around. What are you doing? What are you doing? You can't only. You cannot. Look at that. He can't run like that. Okay. What are you doing? You're so stupid. Okay, let's see if we can count him. We did. Yep. Oh, and he always attacks. Double taps on the exit. Dude! Okay, okay. He's too stupid. I'm too smart to win, to lose to this guy. That sounds really weird, but look at him. I can't lose again. Unblockable. Did he count on me? What you even gonna do to me? What you gonna do to me? What you gonna do to me? What you gonna do to me? Ow! This is really, really bad. What is this over here? What is that? I feel like now I can win. You're so ugly. Okay, okay, okay. It's really good. Really good, he's real too good. I looked the wrong way. How could this guy be faster than Spidey? It's because he can't. Was he faster than me? Get beat! Do. Oh! He actually tapped me. Oh, he taps me again! Oh, this dude! Just one double tap, and I'm out. Almost. Can't believe this! Just gosh, my special dude. Okay, so I get him to that health and I die. My dude, this game is too cool, man. But it's a little bit hard, this one. But the crap. Please stop shooting me. What the heck did I just get grabbed by this motherfucker? Okay, so I'm at half health. Let's just not die at all. That's not what I want to do. He's gonna exit tap me. How am I supposed to get this guy? I wonder. Do I need to collect this again? No. Bro, I need help. What's he doing? Why don't I just heal up a little bit? Can I shoot something at him? Way to go, Spidey!
For you, it's the end.
The end of the apocalypse. Dude, thank you, Tyler. That's so cool, man. Oh, that feels good. Okay, so I figured it out. This guy, I had to jump fight him. I had to, like, launch on him. I couldn't use my web on him because he was so bulky, I guess. Dude, this is so cool. I mean, this is how you make a game, right? You have to figure it out. Okay. Air super attack. Caps lock space bar. Dude. That's so cool. And now, we need to go for a joyride with Mary Jane. I already had that plan, but I really need to go to the restroom right quick. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I mean to do this. Oh, no, no. This. Okay, hang out here with Spidey for few moments, enjoy the view. I'll be right back. Thanks, Tyler, for watching. I mean, that was so hard to figure out for my brain, but I did it. Okay, we're back. Oh, I just get a little bit of a piece of chocolate. Thanks, Tyler. I'm just trying not to munch too much in the microphone here. Enjoying my piece of chocolate with some water. Okay. Do you think we should go and work for the Daily Bugle or take a Mary Jane thrill ride? Do I have a float your boat? Yeah, okay. I think we should do this one and this one. Do you know which one will lead me to the black suit? I thought it might be this one, Scorpion. Okay. Yeah, so I just don't want to complete all the missions without having the black suit for some of them, at least. Matt Bomber. Okay, let's do this one. I think you should be able to see. Oh! Okay, so I haven't unlocked it yet. Look at me. I just thought I had it. Okay. This is for you, Tyler. It's the rat race. Is that not what's saying? No. It's the Ra race. It says the rat race. Coffee. There's something over here. Okay, check this out, check this out. Oh, not that. Not that. That. That was what I was telling you about. Remember? Oh, she's down now. Oh, there's more. Huh. Oh, he's done. What did that sign say? Try winning. Okay. What was it? Like this? That was a special attack. What's he doing over here? What you doing, man? What I was looking for. Boof. Ouch. In this game you can actually swing into a bus, which apparently happens in the movie as well. That doesn't feel so good. Oh! Almost missed it. Okay.
Thanks for coming. You're so much faster than a cab.
Yeah. Oh, the trains. That's a nasty business.
Okay, hang on.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Those look like apocalypse thugs.
Okay. Where are they?
Swing up real high. Swing up real high. Stay as high up as you can.
Whoa. I'm not gonna make this one.
I'm going to miss my appointment.
I'm not gonna make it. Oh, that sucks, man. That's because it was too high, man. How can anybody swing
You're so
up there?
Much faster than a cab.
Okay, your personal transportation. Here we go. I need more hearts.
Woohoo!
It's much better when I got a lot of hearts.
Now we're moving! Oh no. Isn't that the Order of the Dragon Tail? Those are dragon tail thugs, right?
I'm trying to go high, but
stay as high up as you can.
Okay. This is so hard, man.
I want to go even higher.
Okay, here we go. Come on, dude. Need to swing.
Stay as high up as you can. Stay as high up as you can. Close to the ground.
Oh.
This is so fun. Woohoo! Swing up real high. Stay as high up as you can.
Okay, okay. A little bit higher.
Swing really close to the ground.
Okay. I'm trying to focus real good here.
I think those are dragon tail thugs, right?
Oh, no, we can't see them. Just invisible.
Woo-hoo! Oh no, Isn't that the Order of the Dragon Tail?
Woohoo! So great. I'm jealous. You get to do this all the time. Faster!
Okay, I'm trying. Oh, it's down here. We did it! Oh,
made
can't
it
believe.
Time to spare.
Thanks for the lift. I'll see you later.
I had to try ties. Whipsit boost unlocked. Nice. Whipsit boost. Ooh, isn't that? That's better. Yeah, that's better. Okay. So we need to do something. Oh, I'm over here? I don't think I've been over here before. Roosevelt. I wonder why I haven't been over here. Kind of looks like a school. Okay, we're just here. This must be the hospital. Boing.
Enough to see those guys in the sewers.
Okay. Oh, no, no, no. Oh! Nice one. Bow. One more. I get one more. The scorpion. Okay, let's go to the bugle. Oh, okay, I didn't actually know that. Whoa! So we could just swim? Okay, I thought actually that you would get the black suit as you kind of progress through the game, and you that the symbiote would be part of the game, that you had to play like it, and then from that point you had unlocked it. I like being in here. This is real cool. Look at him, he's just walking around. I just think this music is a little bit too Harry Potter-like. He had a pipe. Oh, I can't take pictures in here.
We're getting some reports of a big heist down at the docks. Some high-tech combat suits were stolen. See if you can get me a good shot for the front page.
Okay, I see how it is. So I'm supposed to take a picture of this? Probably not the best picture. Oh, maybe this was of this. Let's just take a picture from the side. I wonder what I'm supposed to do here. Get up on that. General and cargo. Okay, so both in one picture. Huh. I can't take a picture from here. This is a perfect spot. Okay, I got it.
combat suit? More like a walking tank. I should talk to Robbie if he knows any more about the robbery.
Okay. Here we go, Harry Potter.
Great shots, Pete. Come on back when you have a chance. I may have a lead on that robbery, and I want the
Amen, Tyler.
To scoop with your photos to back it up.
You gotta say, this game is epic just for the voice, isn't it? I mean, and it's even pretty funny, and I really enjoy this game. Just playing it, you know? I can't believe it would be so cool. I guess back then we didn't really have so good computers that it could have looked like this, at least not on my end. Even though it's just 30 FPS. I think this is very, very playable. Yeah, it has. Okay. So we did all the missions. Except looking at the scorpion. I think this is gonna be a long, long mission. So maybe I should just get a little bit of chocolate and take 5 minutes and we can do that. How do you feel about that, Tyler? You said you're good? Tyler the AI? Are you gonna be streaming later tonight? Eating some Toblerone. Okay, cool. Yeah, so I think I might just do one more mission, then call it. Usually I don't stream or make these episodes more than 2 hours. Sometimes, I guess. But let's just see. Might go a little bit over today. I wonder where the moon is. It's gotta be somewhere. Yeah, it looks pretty cloudy. Oh, this is the wrong way. Yep, wrong way. I think this is going to be a long mission with the scorpion.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Mecha Biocon set up a facility out in the bay a few years back. I think it's time I did a little checking on what goes on there. It's not the flying that worries me, it's the landing. Look, up in the sky, it's a bird, it's a plane, it's...
Spider-Man.
Everyone's neighborhood Spider-Man? Mecha Biocon, we build the future. Now I remember, they developed military cybernetics. I guess that makes Scorpion Man a weapon. There's that doctor. Where's her pet scorpion? Darn. Fresh out of tokens. Guess I'll have to hitch a ride.
Nice. I really like these cutscenes. That's so cool.
Don't want anyone spotting me. Better stick to the shadows. Slow down and keep an eye out for guards. Slow down and keep an eye out for guards.
Okay, okay. I was muted. Sorry, guys. So I need to go down there, and that's my shadow. I think I almost got spotted before. So how do I get down there? I can't really see.
It's a little ostentatious for a secret lair, isn't it?
Wow, that's a lot of people. Should I just fight them, or... Where is a little bit hard to see. Over here.
Better slow down and keep an eye out for guards.
I wonder if I'm any good at sneaking. Oops. Probably not.
Heads up, it's Spider-Man.
Great. Way to go, Spidey. Let the guards see. Good plan. Now the whole place will be locked down.
Okay, okay, okay. I want to actually try. Could I retry this? Current. Maybe I can't. So I shan't. I don't think. Okay. Get over here. Come on, get. Okay. Don't stress. How do I get up on the roof? So I just can't get up on the roof. Apparently. Sure. Okay. Oh, that kind of hurt really much.
Proceed.
I don't know what's worse, that I've been sterilized or that they use pine scent.
Gargan Mac? It's the scorpion. Well, this sends for you, man.
He could have been seriously hurt.
Mr. Gargan's a schizophrenic doctor. You can trust anything he says.
You put Mac's life at risk.
Huh.
Dr. Andrews, hey. You're getting too emotionally involved with this experiment.
That's pretty
I'm
random.
Taking you off the Scorpion Project.
So that's your Twitter handle, Gargan. This dude's name.
I run this company. Question my authority again, and I will bury you.
Oh, she's super cold, that woman. Or lady. I'm not sure who she is yet. I think I forgot. Okay. Sure. Dude, could you? Spidey. Huh. Listen to the music.
I'd better stay behind cover. Those electricity arcs look like they could kill me. Actually, this kind of reminds me of my last fight with Electro, except I think these things are smarter.
Oh. wonder if I'm supposed to turn it off before I do it. Oh. Fuck it. Oh, you think I could do that? Guess we're going down. Oh. Let me try and get in here.
What have I done?
That the scorpion's friend, or maybe girlfriend.
Spider-Man.
Sounds like your conscience is bothering you, Dr. Andrews.
I'm afraid I've put someone I care about in danger. I was assigned Mac as a test subject when I first started here. The Scorpion Project seems to have caused some kind of psychotic break in him.
Scorpion Project?
I was told it's developing cybernetic enhancements for
him. Oh, dude. But I think still that looks nasty. Woman again.
Like springing Rhino from his tin can.
We've got to get Mac out of here before he's hurt. But I don't know where Stillwell's hiding him.
Maybe there's a clue in her office. How do I get there?
Take the elevator back up to the island and enter the main building. But it's a fortress. You'll never get in.
Wanna bet?
Huh?
Been transferred to another facility in Manhattan. Wonder what other juicy info she's hiding in here.
Oh, this is sound bug. Went away. Oh, bro. Boom. That's a weird sound. Can I get out here? Should I get out there? Can't really see much here. Okay, here we go. Oh. Okay, this is no good. This is really no good. Okay, let's just chill here. Oh, they shoot as well? Sure. Get some jump kicks. Destroy your shit. Who the fuck is clapping at me? Okay, more of these guys.
Must be controlled by something nearby. We should try to find a computer.
Ouch! This fucker over here shooting at me. Come on, Spidey, you can do that. No, Spidey down. Oh, real close to being down. What are these arms doing? No, they're making more. Okay, I see it. See that one too. Oh, dude, this is not gonna go. Okay, this might work actually. Okay. So got one. That's for this. Okay, they shoot. My guy. Come in here. Yep. Okay. So if I just get hit once out there, it's over. Even if I could just get hit in here. Oh, that was almost it. It's gone. Okay, one out there. Time to go. There's more!
The arms are going crazy. If I don't stop them, they'll bring the whole place down.
Oh! Oh, I should just press Q. I forget it.
If I don't stop them, they'll bring the whole place down. Oops. Don't need spider sense to tell me that wasn't. Better get to Stillwell's office fast. They lock everything down.
I really can't fight the scorpion right now with this health. I can't really even fight these guys. This is not the way. Show me the way. Is it up? What just happened? No, where am I? Okay, the thing was gone. Over there. And where am I? Oh.
Gotta run. Those blast doors might be too heavy even for me. Sorry, guy.
Oh, we have so little health. Web hammer. There it is. Okay, so we didn't actually get to fight the scorpion, but I think that was a good thing because we were really low. What is this? Mad Bomber. Okay, so we've been streaming for 2 hours, a little bit more than 2 hours. I wonder what we should do now. Maybe we should just swing around the city a little bit. Oh.
Yo, just get him off of the car. No riders.
Oh, this is not the blonde guys.
Drop your weapons.
You saved the day, Spidey.
No problem.
I saw something over here. I think that was a race thing. Yeah. Boing. Oh, that was tires. By the hammer. Hey, where are you going?
Nice.
Okay. Bomb to her. Save this for later. That's a wall. I can climb on it. Oh, I can't. Oh, it's like the dogs when they can't walk on the only where there's carpet. Poor Spidey. That's a wall. I'm a photographer.
We just got a tip on those combat suits. The Order of the Dragon Tail has been spotted with a bunch of them. This could be huge. Don't let me down.
Okay, let's go. Another day on the job. What am I doing all the way over here? What?
Look at all of them. Better be careful on this one.
Oh. So, oh, okay. Running up here. That's a good idea.
I don't know what they're up to, but I can't let them walk away with those suits.
Okay. Oh, real fast.
Better get these pigs back to the bugle.
Did you shut off your stupid machine? And what is that? I beat you up. Okay. Definitely been no doubt about that. People are just screaming. Spidey can't climb on this wall. Okay, we got the pictures. Oh, so I think this is gonna be the episode of today. We're gonna end it on this one. We got a few pictures and fought a few people. Like Harry. That was really intense, man. Right at the beginning. Yeah, I like that. So here is Pete just skedaddling
this around. Is
and yeah, make sure that you check out this playthrough on YouTube. I'm sure if you search it plain for that, you'll find something. And yeah, there's a lot of Spidey stuff there, I guess. But thanks for watching this time, and thanks for to my special viewer, Mr. Spidey himself, Tyler Gray. Go check him out. He plays the new Spidey game. Tyler Gray. And yeah, thanks for hanging out, and I'll see you next time. Peace. Okay, let me just quit this game. Oh, wait a minute. No. We could save it. Save the game. Remember to save the game. That's a good idea. And then we can quit. Yes. Okay. So here's the overlay. Nice picture. Hey, cool. Yeah. So, I'm off for this time. Have a good one. And peace.